Okay, the students of English Express are going to perform the activity in which they will practice what they learned in the last week, all the auxiliary verbs, and along with that, they have to use the verbs what they learned. It's an activity of cooking where they had discussed the things before the activity. They discussed about future tense, what they will be doing today. Today, while doing the activity, they will be using present definite tense and present continuous tense. After the activity, once they're through, in coming days, they will tell me what they did. So with the help of the activity, they will be able to learn past tense, present tense, future tense, along with the pronouns and all the helping verbs. Now we are going to start the activity. Team A?
Yes, sir.
Team A, please come. Team A, please come to your table of recipe. Team A, please come to your table. Team B?
Yes, sir.
Team C, please, along with the team members, go to your tables, all of you. And yours, while doing the activity, you all are supposed to speak English. You are not supposed to speak Hindi. Okay? Only speak English. Use present indefinite and present continuous tense. Start the activity. Speak in English. Go. Go to your tables.
Thanks, sir.
Start the activity. You only have 20 minutes. The time starts now.
Please wash your hands.
Very nice. Wash your hands. Yeah, start. Speak in English. Okay, please. Tell him only English. Take chairs. Take the kids' chair.
Zed, please wash the fruits.
What did you say?
Please wash the fruits.
Okay. Bowl, not bowl, it's bowl. Don't say bowl, it's bowl.
Okay.
Good. Team B. Team B. Team C. Where are you? Speak English, beta. No Hindi, please. Only speak in English.
Watch this.
Take this. Take this also. Yeah, please. Only speak English. What did you say, ma'am?
Take this also. Please wash first.
Yeah, speak only English, guys. No Hindi.
I washed.
What did you say?
Tomato.
Tomato.
Look at the buns.
What did you say?
Please cut the buns.
What did you say?
Please cut the buns.
Okay. Adil, ma'am,
please. Adil, come.
You are supposed to speak only English, guys.
Ma'am, please.
Okay, but make sure you speak in English.
Sir, please call Shibra.
Shibra, please come downstairs. Shibra Fatima, please come down. English.
Glass.
Where is plates and glasses? Plates. I don't know where.
Please
wait,
no
sabar. What did you say, Noman?
Sir, he said
sabar. Only English. Hey, speak English. Please keep patience. It's onions, not onions. It's onions. You only have 15 minutes left. 15 minutes left. You only have 15 minutes for the activity. Go and wash what? Go and wash the vegetables. Hey, speak only English, please.
I am speaking English, please speak.
Noman, please take this bag, man.
What did you say? Please?
Good.
Please keep.
Please keep this bag on the bench.
Speak only English. You are supposed to speak only English. said, please speak English. But the purpose of the activity is to speak English, not to speak Hindi at all. The purpose is not the enjoyment of food, the purpose is to speak English. Uzaid, what are you doing right now?
I ketchup on the buns.
I am applying ketchup on the buns.
Yes,
okay. What are you doing, Muskan ma'am?
I am cutting carrot.
Okay. What are you doing there?
Adil,
I'm sorry.
I am cutting bread corners.
Hamad, what are you doing right now?
I am cutting bread corners.
Bread corners. Okay, team C, I am going to ask you a question, what you guys are doing, okay?
Yes, sir.
So we will use present continuous tense, okay?
I am separating the grapes.
Talib, what are you doing?
I am separating the grapes.
Okay. From the?
From my hands. From helping of my hands.
From the bunch of grapes. Okay.
I was cutting.
I am cutting dry fruits.
I am cutting dry fruits.
Mantasha, what are you doing, beta?
I am cutting apple.
Naman, what are you doing?
I am separate the apple.
Okay. What are you doing, Laiba?
Sugar.
Laiba, what are you doing?
I am mixing the milk. I am mixing the sugar with the milk.
I am mixing sugar and milk. Okay. Zaid, what are you doing?
I am going to cut fruits.
Lizzie, what are you doing?
I am going to cut.
Okay. Laiba, what are you going to do now?
I am cutting vegetables.
What are you doing? Zunera, but what are you doing? What are you doing there?
I cut onions.
Don't shout.
Team
A, what is your name? Team name.
Super Chef.
What are you making today?
Yes, sir.
What are you making today?
Bhel puri.
Today we are making?
We are making bhel puri.
Okay. Team B, what are you guys making today?
Fruit meal cream.
Tell me, what are you making today?
We are making fruit meal cream.
What are you doing, Zed? What is your team making today? Mantasha, please English. Laiba, what is your team making today?
Yes, sir.
What is your team making today?
We are making fruit mayo cream.
Oh, wow. Very nice. Yummy. Mantasha, what is your team doing today? What are you making today?
We are making.
Okay. Atalib, what are you making today?
Yes, sir. We are making fruit custard.
That's wonderful. Okay. Great. Now, Team B, it's your turn. Team C, I'm sorry. Team C, what are you guys making today?
Sir, I am buying mayonnaise and carrot and napkin.
What are you making today?
Sir, we cook sandwiches.
We are cooking sandwiches. Okay, cooking, very nice. People don't use this term, cooking. We are making sandwiches.
We are making sandwiches.
Okay. Zed, what are you guys making today?
I cut all vegetables.
What are you making? What are you making today?
Cheese paneer.
Sir, we are making?
We are making cheese paneer.
Okay. Cheese paneer, very nice. Okay, very nice. Guys, make sure you guys speak in English, okay? Don't speak Hindi. Speak English only, okay?
Can I put this in the middle?
Yes. Please make sure you must collect the garbage in a plastic bag. Please take care of garbage. Please take care of garbage. Wow, your recipe is going to serve shortly.